Hey, what's up?
Hi.
Where are you from?
Miami.
Miami? Ah, you know that's what's crazy? I'm about to be in Miami in July.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Vacation?
Yeah, I'm about to go to Rolling Loud.
Oh, you're going to Rolling Loud?
Yeah.
I want to go so badly, but it's really expensive, so.
Yeah. Now I got blessed. I got blessed to go there.
You got your ticket early?
Yeah.
That's good.
You trying to show? You should show me around Miami, no cap. Once I head down there. What's up? Have a question for y'all.
I might have an answer.
What do you mean by that?
Okay, I like that. Have you ever eaten a cheeseburger with no burger?
How do you eat it? Like a grilled cheese or something?
Basically.
Yeah.
All right, that's a bet. All right, now I got another question for y'all.
Okay.
So I'm making a team, right? I'm making a team. You know, it's kind of like a basketball team, but it's like a team that I'm the coach of. You feel me? Would y'all like to join?
Depends on what
Do I
it
have to
for.
run?
Oh, it's just, hey, I'll send the information. I just need y'all snap or number, and then I'll send the information for the team.
Do I have to run?
Nah, you don't gotta run. You don't gotta run. All right, bet. I'm gonna send y'all the information for the team. All right.
Okay.
All right, we got two players already for the roster. You feel me? That's the execution. What we call that? What we call that? Execution.
And it's all about execution.
Exactly.
You know what I'm saying? I came to you with a game plan. Came to you with a game plan, and when I went back out, I executed.
I don't know why. Hey, what's up with y'all?
Hello.
What's up with y'all? Where y'all from?
Indiana.
Indiana? Ooh, that's tough. That's tough. See if we can run into some baddies, my nigga.
A few moments later.
Hey, what's up? I guess you're not rocking BLM. I know y'all remember this nigga from the last video. This nigga can't have it to take a poo, bro. What the fuck? What the fuck? Going too good, bro. Oh, hold up before you skip me, bro. Before you skip me.
What's up?
Are you gonna show me your boobs? Or you skip me the first time? Yeah, stupid bitch.
I woke up crisp breezy.
If you had to rate me from a scale out of like 1 out of 10, what would y'all rate? What would you rate me? My fault.
I don't fuck with numbers.
That don't make no sense.
That's why I'm into art.
What would you rate me at, like, on an art scale?
Picasso's inspiration.
Who? So you gonna have to explain that to me?
No, it was stupid. I should have said it.
Nah, explain. It's a unique take. You feel me? This is
He
unique.
stole, I'm a little drunk. He stole a lot, not a lot, all of like his inspiration from like African art. So seeing from like an art perspective, me being black and him having like stolen black art. I don't.
That's gotta be racist. There's no way.
Hey, what's up with y'all? Hey, what's up with y'all?
That's gotta be racist. There's no way.
Let me give y'all the message of the day. Message of the day, you feel me? Today I'm gonna talk about execution. I'm not gonna talk about how it's all about execution. I'm gonna talk about what happens if you can't execute, you feel me? You're not always gonna be able to execute. You're gonna run into girls. You're gonna run into some girls, you know, probably like a 7, 6 out of 10, right? But you're just testing the waters and they curve you. Don't worry. Ugly girls will always curve you. That's simple. But the cute girls, if you pull the cute girls and you get curved by the ugly girls, that's a dub. You don't want no ugly girls. You want cute girls. That goes for you women too. You don't want no ugly nigga. You want a handsome nigga. You feel me? Who wants an ugly ass nigga? Like, what the fuck, nigga? I don't want no ugly ass nigga. Get the fuck out of my face, nigga. Like, you feel me? So, like, yeah, don't worry about execution, bro. Like, it is all about execution, but execution takes time and experience, bro. You got to cultivate all that, the failed executions, so then when you finally do need to execute, you execute. Simple as that, man. Like I say, bro, execute 2021, bro. It's all about execution.